Welcome back to RamZland. I'm here with Alex. He's going to demonstrate the thermal decomposition of ammonium dichromate. All right, Alex, go ahead.
There we go.
Now it's going. Yeah. That looks like a little volcano. The product is so much bigger. There it goes. That's awesome. Okay, so what's going on in this cool reaction is you've got your ammonium dichromate here, and as it decomposes, it becomes chromium oxide, nitrogen gas, and of course water. And this decomposition takes place at around 365 degrees Fahrenheit.